automatic brain damage from this game, dude. Yes, more traumatic new brain damage part 7.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The Deceiver.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is
attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
The entrance into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2018. Claims rage.
No way.
We're going to persevere to overcome that which has threatened our survival. It's uncompromising, a relentless spirit of violence that knows no mention.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
Thank you.
first target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Override successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.